Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle, another mode. Last time we took on two more survey missions, this time as Mikasa in her little dress right here. And this time we're gonna be taking on two more and switching off our character. And I do believe I feel like switching off to Hanji, because she has another outfit that I want to show you guys in action. And we are of course, I am of course referring to the detective outfit, her Sherlock Holmes look. So we are gonna go with that and rock out with that for this episode. We're also actually going to change up our equipment. I've been using all of the perfected ultimate stuff. But you know what? That's probably gonna get boring. So how about we switch to something that we haven't used for a little bit. I'm thinking the Kusanagi Zero, the Tsunami Zero, and the Brilliant Zero. We haven't used these for quite some time. And I like them purely because of the blade length, and also because I think they look stupid. Because, well, look at the canisters right there. Or, that's not the canisters, that's the blade holster. The blade holsters look ridiculous. So, we're gonna rock out with that. Here's Hanji's skills once again. Just in case you were interested, and in case you have forgotten, I guess, since we last played as Hanji, because it's been a minute. And we are gonna be heading in, play alone, another mode, Nightmare. I believe last time we finished up Superhuman, because we did Decisive Clash in the exterior. Oh god damn it, I didn't mean to deselect that. So we are heading in this time, and we are going to be taking on Battle Alert Signal. Led by Levi, a squad of scouts headed out on an expedition to some ruins. What awaited them there was a relentless onslaught of Titans. And protect mining ops. Titans are attacking a mining base. Fend them off while moving civilians out. Alrighty. Is Levi gonna be here? Probably. I imagine so, given it said led by Levi, but I guess we'll see. I'm fully expecting to have to defend some bases or have to escort some people. But I guess we'll find out. We shall find out momentarily. Why does this last little bit always take so long? Load. Please load. Oh, it's moving. There we go. Okay, this is not the map I was expecting, honestly. Eliminate 40 Titans, complete all side missions, and do not let any workers die. Okay, we got a lot of workers around here. Two side missions, Mikasa's already available, and so is Armin. Let's do this thing. Let's make our way over to Armin first, get that colossal nuke on our side. That is definitely going to be beneficial for us to have. Please tell me Hanji has Wings of Freedom. I don't know why she wouldn't. Okay, she does. It just didn't want to work for a second there for some reason. I think it just locked onto another Titan. Where were you before? Alright, that should be Armin's mission complete already. I'm going to add you to my death toll. There we go. And then head on over to Mikasa. It looks like most of the workers seem to have brains, and they're kind of grouping together and getting away from the Titans, which is certainly nice. Alright, let's just really quick wait for her mission to activate. Titans are starting to move towards worker. What? Where? Oh god, all the way over there. Okay. Well, there's Levi. We're gonna skip out on his mission right away, though. Or for now, I mean. Because... ugh. Actually, never mind. We're already going around this way, so we might as well take on his mission while we're here. Yeah. Okay, Eren's also here. We've got quite the squad rolling up this time around. Okay, that should be Levi's mission done, assuming it activates. You're getting a little too close to where the workers are at, so I'm gonna do this mission too. And you're gone. Okay, a bunch more Titans have just appeared up top. We need to get rid of these ones, because they are just a little too close to the workers. I can't even tell where we are. Hello. It was taking me a second there to identify where we were on the map, but I think I got it. I do believe I got it. How did that hit me? I mean, alright then, let me heal up real fast. Take you down. Okay, neither of the side missions that we did over here have actually activated. So, let's see. Did that activate Eren? Nope, but we activated Levi. Oh, I'm gonna move back this way, because I see Titans over here by the workers. And that needs to be our top priority, because we can't let a single one of these guys die. before the dire elimination target appears. I mean, I'd like to not let him die at all, you know, and save everybody, as it were, but I guess we'll see. Alright, done. God, so many Titans are appearing. What was it, 40 we had to take down or something? I think it was 40. You're dead. And you're dead. Can we make it over to this one and do the chain attack? Probably not. Nope. Okay. I'm coming for you, buddy. Yeah! Alright, so we're not quite getting maximum damage like we do with the perfected gear, but that's to be expected. But we are able to strike Titans from decently far away, and also, just spinning with this thing looks incredible. It looks like a Beyblade. Okay, buddy! You... there! I don't know how you did that, but take these blades. That didn't work at all. Oh god, take these blades! There. That was a waste of a couple of blades, but it's not like we ever end up using them anyway. Alright, Eren's mission has been activated. And already completed, so I'm guessing another one's gonna spawn somewhere around here. Oh, never mind, I think more Titans just appeared instead. Cool! Hello, crawler. These guys are getting just a little too close to the workers for my liking. I think I might use my Thunder Spears, actually. Think I might. Whoa, in a little bit here. I'm gonna head up back towards kind of where we started, because there's a bunch of Titans over there now. See what I mean? Right over here, we got like two, and then just a whole group of them further up. I don't see where the... Oh my god, really, dude? Don't die. I see cannonballs. I'd rather you didn't die. I gotta recapture you. So, just stay alive for the time being, buddy. That's all I could possibly ask of you right now. Alright, I don't want to activate the final yet because I'd like to get the dire... Oh, there it is. We only had to get one more kill. Alright, so we'll go ahead and activate the finals because there's three of them, so we can take this one down while we're over here. I guess I'll build a supply base just to get those blades back. Cool. We didn't really need to do that, but whatever. Hello, Jaws Titan. You like Thunder Spears? Because, boy, do I have something for you. It's my Thunder Spears. And is that it? Is that enough? That was enough. All right, let's move, Hanji. Okay, we don't necessarily have to worry about the workers dying. I mean, I'm still going to try and keep them alive, like I said. But if they die now, it's not a big deal. Well, okay, if they all die, it's a big deal, because I'm fairly certain that was a defeat condition. Worker and party are wiped out, yeah, so if they all die, we're screwed, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I think we're gonna be okay in that regard. Titan, 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 oh, never mind, it wasn't close enough to do the chain attack, but whatever. And you're dead. Alright, let's move over here to the Dire. We've got one regular Titan surrounding our workers. I don't know if the workers are... The workers nope, the workers are just standing there. They don't have 3D maneuver gear. They're just regular people. Which I guess makes sense. Hi, Beastie! This is our Dire, I believe, so we're just gonna take him down with Levi. And you know what? Just cause you're a Beastie? Just cause you're a Beastie, give me those legs. Give me your beautiful, beautiful legs. There's literally no point to us doing this, but I feel like it. I feel like proving a point to this bizarre Titan. I'm surprised the stamina isn't going back up. I don't know why that was happening, but okay. Maybe that was a glitch? I don't know, it just kind of froze in place. That was very odd. Alright, take it down again, and done. Alright, we gotta get that captured one. I guess we'll head for him next. Fitting that Hanji finally gets to be the one to recapture a Titan, and luckily it's a small one, so we don't have to worry about taking down any limbs. Capture six- hello! You were a little too close for comfort there. I was not expecting you. Hi! Did you fall? Well, you're dead now, so it doesn't really matter. Hi there, armored boy! Come on through, Mikasa. Take down this armored boy's stamina for me. And then take down the nape! Oh my god, one hit. Not bad. Is that another tiny boy right there? Hi, buddy. Take these. Alright, we got a couple... Next to the final here, and you are dead. You're the wrong Titan. You're dead. Okay, this... Okay, it's a crawling one, but there we go! Took down the stamina, like, right away, surprisingly, and dead! Alright, not bad, Hanji. Been a little while since you've been out on the field, but, good job. Very good job. Looks like we fought them off. We did indeed, Sherlock Hanji. Or Hanji Holmes. Hanji Holmes. That's what we'll go with. And that is a double S ranking. Alrighty. 6 minutes 46 seconds. Again, with the image here looking very washed out. But oh well. I'm gonna actually, like, fully pay attention to that now, so whenever it eventually isn't fully washed out, you'll see what I mean. But yeah, that book is definitely washed out. Also, I'm gonna do something I should have done ages ago, and I'm just gonna cut out this loading screen. Yeah, I don't know why I wasn't doing that already, but it makes sense, right? Just get rid of the loading screen instead of including it completely. And I'm gonna do the same thing with, this one. Alrighty, so our second and final mission for this episode is going to be once again, I'll go this way because it's a little quicker at this point. Battle alert signal. Defend the junction base. Titan sighted while erecting a junction base in the exterior. Defend it. Will do. See, wasn't that so much faster and nicer? Yeah. Eliminate at least 40 Titans, complete all side missions, and defend all major supply bases. I'm a fan of this map because it always feels like you've got something to latch onto. So we really shouldn't have too much of an issue here. Also, if any of you have been curious, I think I might have talked about this before, but if you think that this game is entirely in black and white, it isn't. It's just, whenever I activate a battle alert signal, this is what it looks like. And given we always have a battle alert signal active, the game always kind of looks like it's in black and white. With this blue glow around our character, but I promise you this game is pretty colorful. It's just, in order to be the most powerful we can be, and to not lose gas and blades, battle alert signals are highly recommended. So, just in case you were wondering. Also, yeah, I know we're close to the end of the series now, and I'm just now starting to remove loading screens. I don't know why I didn't do that earlier. I just kept talking over them and being like, well, there's no reason to cut it out if I'm talking about something, but especially as of late, like, I've just been talking just to fill the gap. And, it got to a point where I'm just like, I don't know what to say on these loading screens. I'm just gonna cut them out, you know? So, starting today, and for the next however many episodes until we're done, I guess I'll be cutting out loading screens. And it's gotta feel faster for you guys. Surely it feels like we just ended the previous mission and we're already in the next one. No, because, I mean, for me, it still felt like the same amount of time because I had to sit through the loading screen, but at least you guys didn't. Hi, bud! Oh my god. Apparently I did not hit the button. How did you grab me? Yeah, okay. You're dead now. No, he tried it with his other hand, too. He was about to attempt it. Hi there. Excuse me. Whoa, bud! Oh, I activated the finals. I didn't mean to do that. Let me heal up. There we go. Alright, take this guy down and then focus the finals. Or focus a final, because we got one right here. Oh, are the finals heading for the major supply base? That could be a problem. That could definitely be a problem. Because we need to defend them. I already see one in the opposite direction to where we're going that's already targeting the bases. And also over here. Stop. Stop. I feel like I definitely should not have activated the finals yet. I know none of these are the finals, but I don't know, I get a bad feeling about it. Okay, Armin, you are definitely going to be beneficial to us. I know I said that last time and then didn't use you, but I definitely think I'm going to end up using you here, especially if a base is being attacked by a lot of Titans. But I guess we'll see. Alright, let's head this way. Yeah, every base seems to have a final elimination target near it. That could be a problem. Armin, go ahead. Drop it. Drop that nuke. And boom. And as you can see, the color has come back to the world because the battle alert signal is no longer active. I guess I'll keep it not active for a little bit because we're gonna probably end up using Armin again anyway. I'll drop that SOS signal to bring him back. Historia's over here. And she's got just three Titans. Just three Titans to deal with. We can manage. Oh, you're getting a little close. You're not part of the side mission. This guy is, though. And I guess you are now, too. Okay, there's a guy going to the middle. Oh, there's actually a supply base in the middle. I didn't even realize that. But all right then, they've got another crawling Titan over here. How did I miss that? All right, fine. You want to mess around like that? We're going to use Thunder Spears. This is what you get. There you go. That's what you get when you mess around like that. And you can get the same, buddy. You can have exactly the same. Alright, that's 44 eliminations. We are definitely good in terms of getting the Daya to appear. We just need to do the rest of the side missions, I believe. Yeah! Oh god, wait. Okay then! Defend all major supply bases has been failed. Huh. That sucks. I wasn't expecting that to happen. I will be right back then. How's that sound? So I did the smart thing this time and focused on the side missions as quickly as I could while still trying to pay attention to the bases. Also, turns out there's 5 to begin with, and I only noticed that one had been destroyed once we hit 3. So apparently I lost a second one. Or, you know, I lost one before the one that I noticed at some point. So, yeah, I clearly was not cut out for this mission today. But I'm hoping... Oh god, not now, Titan, not now. I don't care that you escaped during transportation. I always say transformation, that's not what it is. Heal up really quick, please. Okay, there. God, the escaped one's right here. I'm going for the side mission ones first. I never finished the ones for Armin's mission right here. You're dead. Is that enough? Is that everything? 40 targets? Okay, we gotta head this way to the supply base. Come on, mission. End. It didn't count as ended yet, or as completed. Okay, I think that's all the side missions. And we've defended the bases. Right? Yes. Okay, everything succeeded. Just give me the Dire, and then I can stop freaking out about the bases. There it is. Okay. Oh, the other smart thing I did was not activate the finals early? Because that was a real dumb move on my part, activating those. Okay, I'll hook drive you and then fail it. Cool. Very cool, Titan. Alright, I'm guessing... Yep, it's Beastie. That's exactly what I was expecting. Ah, you can have Thunder Spears. You can... Whoa, buddy. Chill. You can have that one. You can have this one. And then, just for your little nape... Okay, I didn't do the right thing. Just for your little nape, you can have this. Another one. Alright. Dire elimination success. Now it's just a case of capturing this Titan again, and then finishing off everything else, including all of the finals. Unfortunately, we are now out of Thunder Spears, which sucks, but I think we'll be fine. I do believe we will be fine. Now, does Hanji have the skill that lets her catch this? Yes! So we didn't have to weaken it quite as much as we would normally. Which is pretty nice, because of course Hanji's a good Titan researcher. That's kind of her whole thing. I cannot speak today, apparently. Alright, what's next? Hello! Die. Die. Up to the nape. You're dead. Alright, let's move. Let's move, because we have 4 finals, and I think 2 or 3 regular Titans left. I think it's just 2. 50 targets eliminated already. Not bad. Jean, you want to help me out here? Get rid of that stamina for me. So that we can finish it off with one hit. Look at that max damage. Okay, I guess we can still get it with these weapons. Not bad. Let's cut through the middle of these buildings right here. Yeah. Nice boost, Hanji. Not quite perfect, but nice boost. Hello, Mr. Titan. Okay, that's a horse. I thought there was a Titan going into my field of vision right there. It was just my horse being my horse, flying around as it does. And also, Hanji, I have not missed your screaming. You know, as much as I like playing as you, I have not missed the screaming you do all the time. It's extremely noticeable with you over every other character, I gotta say. Although, she's just excited. You know, she's just excited to be here, out with the Titans, killing them. I thought that she might have been a little more happy if we were researching them, but... No, apparently she gets the same excitement from just straight up killing them, so... That's a thing. But, I think to fit with her roots, never mind, we killed it. I was gonna say, I'm gonna capture this Titan, but then my comrades kinda killed it, so that's unfortunate. Look at this. If you just spam the right trigger, they'll just do this. They just put up their little lens. Whoa. And there we go, another mission completed, SS rank. Yeah, it took 2 attempts, but we don't talk about that. So, don't worry about it. And, yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. That second run. Alright, a bunch of stuff, of course, that we do not need. Grumpy Titan, Grumpy Crawling Titan has been recaptured. Alright, folks. Wait, we're not back at base yet. God damn it. Sir, please, up here. We're going back to base. Alright, we're back. Oh, let's check that daily mission reward, shall we? What did we get? Clear one mission of 4 or higher. I'll take it. And one mission of 8 or higher. I'll also take it. With that, folks, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle. This one took like 30 minutes to record, but we don't need to talk about that. Also, can we just appreciate her tie? I believe it has Sawney and Bean on it. That's cute. Next time, we'll be taking on 2 more survey missions as whoever I decide to play as between episodes. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.